Yeah, what's up? This that Reaper G jumping back up on here. I'm up in the back porch of my new crib, you feel me? You know what I mean? They thought I fell off, but I'm doing me, you feel me? And also, this for those of you all who said I have no understanding of the word, or I don't pay attention in class or whatever, like I don't read, like you know what I do when I be in the confinements of my own privacy. You know, I do read and I do research also. So, this for y'all. The hypocrites say I have no knowledge of the Lord. I discern wicked men's spirits and these harlot whores. There can be no discipline where there is unreason. How can you preach the word but do not have obedience? The hypocrites say I has no knowledge of the Father, the author, who separate the heavens from the waters, made man from dust and breath into his nostrils. These hearers of the word are teachers of another gospel. The hypocrite says I have no knowledge of the sovereign. There the ones that chose death over everlasting doctrine. They trespass against me, say I have no understanding, but the spirit of the Lord truth showed me your deception. Because I speak the truth, they use slander as their weapon to provoke me to anger, but through the Lord I'm protected. As they deceive their neighbor and speak not with the truth, trust not in your any brethren, they supplant and slander you. They say I have no understanding of the Lord's teachings, adulterers and treacherous men, and often their assemblies. They know not the Lord and proceed evil to evil, unrighteous with the truth, cause error to God's people. Vested in me is the greatest understanding, from the prophets to the priests, they all deal falsely. They love evil more than good, so resort to lying. They devise mischiefs, plots to work deceitfully. So, this was some of these members out here in my church doing. People I know doing these things. It's funny how when you speak the truth about a person, they get mad and do everything they can to try to hurt or harm you or mess your life up. But you know, some of these things, the same thing the Christ spoke and was quoted in this little rap that I wrote. And some of these people's actions is the same thing that the Christ warned of a wolf in sheep's clothing. You know what I mean? These perpetrators out here, they know the word, but behind your back, they full of the devil. Anyway, get up at me. You know what I mean? I'm up in this joint. Had nothing to do, chilling up in the crib, you feel me, on the back porch, getting it in a little bit. It's Reaper G Legendary Records, you feel me, Chi-Town West Side, holla back, ILG Israel of God, get at me.